guessed right. It's that time of day. Time to smoke some weed. Hope you're having a good day. Having a nice day. It's a nice Sunday. I got some fruity pebbles. It's hybrid. Lager. So I got fruity pebbles combined with some really nice indica Skywalker OG. It smells very good. It smells quite strong, stronger than the fruity pebbles, but fruity pebbles smells fruitier. Go figure. Got my beverage. I used raw rolling papers. They work pretty well. Last birthday video, I did 2 joints, zigzags, and I got quite baked. I got so baked that after the video, I went back to sleep for a little bit. I just got so stoned. Off the first hit, feel slightly faded. Got some tunes. It's off the Funeral album by Lil Wayne. Featuring 2 Chainz, song's called Know You Know. Enjoy. I really like when 2 Chainz and Lil Wayne rap together. It's good shit. Computer, silence. In the bed, watch me. They can see how many times I done fed people. I hear, but I can't date you, baby. You on the side like a baked potato. You look crazy, I don't want to change you. You a car, I will candy paint you. That's a bar, that's an indicator. Deep breath, hyperventilation. Shawty gonna share that dope. She got a bitch, let's go. Yeah. You know your
she's watch her, might buy her Afro. Tell her to drop to Africa. This one.
All right. It's a good joint. Good joint and good joint. So this little ashtray is actually just a basic ramekin. And then I took this little piece of wire. I made it so I can rest my roaches on them. So it's convenient. For the most part. But yeah, not too much new stuff going on. Having some issues with my Thunderbird. I had third and fourth gear slipping while I was driving. So I decided to lower the transmission pan and change the transmission filter and replace the fluid. And it took a while for the car to adjust. But once it warmed up, I added some transmission fluid from Lucas Oil. It was a stop leak additive. It's really thick red stuff, but I added a lot of that to the system, pretty much a whole bottle. And it's getting better, but the transmission fluid is so burnt and nasty that I'm gonna have to flush it one more time or drop the pan one more time, because I didn't want to flush all the fluid out of the transmission and in the torque converter. So we'll see what happens. I'll keep you posted. But right now it's still slipping a bit, but it's getting better than it was. So yeah, we'll see what happens. And yeah, worst case scenario, I wore out some bands inside the transmission from it overheating or revving it too high, not sure, but we will see. So I ended up buying a new jack, and jack stands to lift the car. Yeah, new jack stands and jack to lift the car. Then buy the fluids and filter to service the transmission. So it's my first time doing it. Went pretty good. but yeah. Also got some Pop Tarts here. Some Crazy Berry. They're pretty good toasted. They're also very nice raw. I eat Pop Tarts raw for sure. It reminds me of the good old days when I'd be like at my friend's house munching out, and his mom would complain because I'd eat all their Pop Tarts. Oh my god. It's pretty savage actually. That's okay. So the frosting's pretty good on this one. Not too bad. Pretty good redding. This other one, not so good, as you can see. I'd like to see a Pop Tart factory. Probably smell pretty good. That'd be cool to see. There's that inside goodness. I definitely ate quite a few Pop Tarts in my life. Plan to eat a couple more. That's refreshing. Thank you for tuning in. It's nice to blaze. Have a great day. More videos coming soon. Peace.